last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
You say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from here.
Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. That's fucked up. Jesus! Who? God wants me dead? Okay.
What was that?
Oh,
They can't
Daddy.
Even see me.
Daddy,
like
help!
Fire.
It's like they're Daddy, hypnotized.
Why must we do this?
Opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only find them. Like Jesus, we need to be like God.
God has sent us this woman.
Lynn!
Fallen.
Oh,
like
fuck.
A rebellious angel from the sky. Take care, Lord. God, I ask you, who is this outsider? The stranger, come into our midst.
Listen to me! Please, we crash!
Asha, you already revealed your tongue. There's one other but... Come direct. God.
Thank you.
I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
We were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay? God. What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Then, tell us. I have no idea.
Don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child with her.
What?
I performed examination myself, and it is terrible.
They're all fucking insane.
Please,
Blake, I just
want to
get out of here.
Are you pregnant? What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Just get away from this place.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail!
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must lock angels!
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants to.
No! No!
The child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
Lynn!
Child.
Lynn! No, you...
No.
You motherfuckers! Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you! Here it is! Lynn, mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.